Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. I am your host, Darisha Adriana, and I'm really happy to hear the news that our Surah Ash-Shams Quran Challenge got the most challenges among all of the other surahs. Yeah, there are so many challenges. So, without further ado, these are the two challenges for today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this video so that we can spread the love of Quran and we will gain more challenges for the other surahs. Good luck, challengers! Let's listen to them reading.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fatima Azahra binti Muhammad Fahmi Izahni. Today I would like to recite Surah Ash-Shams. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wasyamsi waduhaha. والقمر إذا طلعها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والليل إذا جل والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها كذبت ثمود بطغواها إذ انبعث أشقاها فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها فَكَذَّبُوهُ فَعَقَرُوهَا فَدَمْدَمَ عَلَيْهِمْ رَبُّهُمْ بِذَنْبِهِمْ فَسَوَّاهَا وَلَا يَخَافُ عُقْبَاهَا صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ. That's the end, friend. Bye. Assalamu alaikum.